Hello everyone, and welcome back to the Elder Scrolls Arena. Steve the Scruffy Looking Cat Herder here, playing games with his cats, for his cats, and for all you cats out there watching. And if you enjoy the video, then please like and subscribe, and thank you all very much. So here we are in the catacombs of the Temple of Agamanus. Last time, we found the location of the fourth piece of the Staff of Chaos to be somewhere in Elsewhere, and we had to go to the Mage's Guild in Corinth, who told us that a tablet that could tell us the location by deciphering the Elder Scrolls was taken by some knights and stashed away here. And we're currently down in the third level of this dungeon. They're getting bigger, and hopefully we'll find it soon here. We left off a little bit of a setback. I got taken out by a wraith or something. And yeah, so here we go. Let's jump this pit and go back for a rematch. Yeah, we may want to get our shields up. If we can make this jump. Alright, and you can have some fire dart. I don't want to jump over though. Alright, so we just have that one door to the side. A little more platforming going on here. Oop. Oop. Alrighty. Another ghost. Or two. I think these are the ones that took us out, maybe. Some more treasure we can't carry. Pretty gold. Plate helm can stay. Alright, well. We have some pits, and this was all that was here. No secret doors, no paths out. Alright. I've got stuck in a dead end, it would appear. Just check the floor. Just in case. I don't think I see anything that resembles a bit of tablet. Alright. More platforming. Wee. Although, yeah, get that door open. Get out of here now. All backwards. Went the wrong way. I'm gonna go. Maybe we can get it from this side. Yes. I couldn't squeak around the corner, though. I guess this way. I guess we head south. We haven't explored that area yet. We get out the other side of the room. Cool. So if we can jump the inferno here. Ooh. Yeah, good. This sneaky little door might lead us somewhere. To the treasure room. A couple of locked boxes, and that's about it. 27 gold, a mark, another longsword. But we're full. All right, we'll come back to you. What's in this one? A have to say, our lockpicking has gotten quite good. So just 46 gold there. All right, what do we have to dispose of? More plate helms. Oh, a lot of crystals. Minus 2 armor class, that's kind of junk. Alright, the rest of those, they got a fair value attached to them. Another random plate helm, I guess. Out of that, is that longsword any good? Yep, it was magical. Alrighty. Yeah, so another dead end. Wonderful. Doesn't look like that water will lead anywhere. Oh, yeah, it does. Okay, let's try that then. Southward. Something trying to attack us, I think. I'm stuck. Can't I move into that room? For some reason, movement has become impeded. Yeah, in there. Now we're getting smacked. All right, moving again. Cool. Need our light spell. That's just faded. Right overhead, and they're not letting us pass. This is bad. Let's get out of here, please. Have any effect here? I don't think we need to heal just yet. Are you still swinging at us? No, I can move again. Yay, boom may have worked. What even was hitting us? Well, we found some more treasures. This lock would prove a good challenge, or not. 33 gold, bracelet. Lock has nothing to fear from us. 18 gold, plate helm can stay. And this one has nothing to fear from us. All right, just another closed off area, some treasure boxes. We wanted to go westward, maybe. Now, this might be another secret area. Some skeletons. They went right down to one spell. Good. Nope, nothing here but some bones. Eh, forget your dagger. We get up here. Up there, a spell is flying. That's good, we could use a little bit. Ahead, you keep casting there, we're gonna heal up. Energy boost, light heal. Alrighty. One or two more. Come on. More treasures. The lock is an insult to our abilities. Good. 28 gold and a torque. Lovely. We got another plate helm. 15 willpower. What's that torque? 20 to speed. Wow. Alright, give us that torque. Q. And that's a dead end. Dead end. Yep, dead end. Let's try to find our way westwards still. Another pass out? There was. Let's go this way. Where does this put us? Oh, there's wraiths and treasure in this whole lower corner. Explode? No. Oh. There you go. Explode yourself. $68 and another longsword. Oh dear, oh dear. Oh! We got knocked around there as well. I need to heal that off and let me pick up a torque. -3. We'll trade you out. Ah, we found the riddle door. Answer this riddle and proceed into this vault. I daily am in Elsewhere and in Skyrim, at times do all the world explore. Since time began, I've held my reign and shall till time is nevermore. I never in my life have strolled in garden, field, or park, yet all of these are sad and cold if I'm not there and it is dark. Answer? How about this, son? You have spoken well. Enter. Oh, and look what lies on the ground before us. Treasure! Oh, and the tablet that we came in search of. I hope he's another bracelet. And our inventory is full. Can we still pick up this tablet? Please say we can pick up the tablet. Yes. You have found the tablet Sir Galandir stole from Turamain Ap Kulthus of the Corinth Mages Guild. When Turamain has it again, he can use it to find the location of the legendary Halls of Colossus. Condition. All right. Whatever we're picking up over there. It's a -4. It's fine. We have enough stuff. Sure, we'll get enough gold. That other -4 bracelet. That's another ebony, right? Or adamantium, yeah. And that one? That one. That bracelet. May as well check it. it's junk. We'll pick up one of the other bracelets we just dropped. It's 10 to speed. Yep, that should have good value to it. All right, let's save here. Try to find our way out of this mess now. I think the entrance was up there, so we have to make our way back through all of this. Back in the water. Another treasure box. Ended up in somewhere we haven't been. $87 gold and another bracelet. Left or right? It doesn't matter. Might as well go left. We'll get the dry ground here eventually. Okay, nothing going on here. Do we have a path back? No, but we could make one. Oh, okay, we just left those there. Good. Through here. Yeah, we can cut through here to that fire room. Open a magic door, or two. It's two walls here. Yep, there we are. Jump the flames. Well, we have enough magic points. That's three walls. Yeah, we have enough magic points. Let's try to get out of here. Where we want to cast that. Not through that door. Head to the southeastern corner here. Right here. And one more. Nope, must have been four walls. Okay, found it. The exit should be just up around here. Yep. Hey, we can get some of our magic back. Nice. Age us up. And let's recover that fatigue. Okay. Throw a few spells our way. And then we'll be happy to dispatch you. Alright, that's pretty fair. Hounds. There you go. That explodes itself. We'll hear a little bit of damage. Might as well get a force wall up. One more. magic points here as we go. Boom. Hey. Map. Where are we headed? I guess out the southern door. This room came in through here. I'm guessing we came in through this door. Oh, all kinds of stuff going on in here. This one should take us to that corridor at the end. Oh no. We got ghouls and some more treasures. Alright, we'll have a look. 26 gold. Good enough. Oops. Didn't want status. No, get out of the menu. If we can notch the wall out. Let's turn back around. Here, I think, in the corner. Sure. Got like another three or four to cut through. But this sure makes getting out a lot more expedient. All right, hello, Minotaur. $35 gold and a bracelet. Ooh. Yeah, those all have stats on them. Well, yeah, random crystal. They have spells that we don't particularly need, I guess. We can always cast our own. All right, bracelet. Mace may have had some value, but... Oh, ghosties. Make sure our shield's still active here. Force wall faded. So did light. Where's... Oh, there you are. Yeah, so which way? Did the entrance show up yet? Has not. South. Oh, spider. This room. Ah, There's our entrance. It's not too bad. Let's take the northern door. Ghost. On. More spiders. Doggies. Magic, then you can go boom. Boom. To the west. I want to take the path right beside us here. This one. That whole tangle. So turn here. No, don't turn here. Yeah, secret door. All right. Skeleton to block our way. Spider wanted to antagonize us. Or another one? Or another grunt? Somewhere nearby. I take the... There's a door. I'll assume I took the right path. Yes. Let's go around the corner. Stuff we found at the start. All right, back to the top floor. Oh. Hellhound to greet us. Little healing in there. Okay. Boom. Yeah, I can almost remember how we got in here. All the way down this hallway. This large room that had a bunch of hellhounds in it. Let's make sure our shield's still active. Fire away. Thinking the north door was when we entered. Just double check. Yeah. There's a lot of treasure in here, and we've only explored like half of this floor. There are quite a few of these guys around. Where to now? Ah, a little bit further. That central area. Yeah. We still have this whole side. Oh, knights come to greet us. 1 second there, sir. Horse wall. Where? There it is, Major Age. And there are a couple of you, are there not? Yes, there are. Here. So go boom. Alrighty. That should make it pretty easy now. One's down. You went down and the third. Okay. Oop, couple more. Hold on, guys, we have more boom. There you go. Oh, force wall wore off, but we're all right. Okay. Let's see, save here. And just a sec, we're going back to town, so we do the little volume adjust thingy here. All right, let's head back to Corinth. So one day back. All right, Corinth, heart of the province, elsewhere greets our weary brethren. Find peace and rest within our walls. And it's daytime. Nice sunny day, 8:27 in the morning. Third is 24th of mid-year. We are healthy. All right, Mage's Guild was southeast. Yes. Mostly south, little east. Excuse us. There it is. We have to go all the way south to find the entrance. Alrighty, here we are. You wipe the sweat off your brow as you enter the Mage's Guild. The cool shade of the interior is a welcome sight after standing under the harsh summer sun. Around you are arcane implements and mystical apparatus. You feel a slight tingling on your skin. Oh, hello, sir. We are back. I see you have recovered the stone tablet, Hwame. I trust Sir Galandir and his knights did you no permanent harm. Now, for my part of the bargain. Wait a moment while I get my notes. Turamane gets a feather pen and then peers intently at the tablet. A few moments later, he inscribes the location of the Halls of Colossus somewhere in the presence of Elsewhere onto your map. Right. Back out of that for a second. And all of this stuff we need to identify, we'll go with the post-game wrap-up here. So, just a moment. Okay. All done detecting magic on stuff. Nothing particularly great. Long swords, we got a long sword of lifesteal. Long sword of agility, but this is basic iron, I would assume, so. An elven long sword of fire resistance and a steel long sword of paralyzation. Meh. Let's see, mark of wizard lock. I don't know why we'd be locking things, but we could. Maybe to keep enemies from entering so we could have a good night's rest somewhere. Mark of healing. Crystal of Sanctuary, Wanderlight, Wizard's Fire, another Sanctuary, Healing, Light, Bracers of Cure Poison, Ring of Wizard Lock, and let's see, Bracelets of Personality, 2 Strength, a Speed, a Willpower, Willpower Belt, Torque of Speed, we all kind of knew what those were, so, okay, and none of it was really expensive, a couple items cost about 1,000, but that was it. Didn't think to check the gold beforehand. Do you have any good trinkets in your inventory? Not that we have space to carry anything. Yeah, all right. Well, I guess we need to go find a shop then. Found a couple already. They're fairly close to the entrance, but let us ask somebody. Let's see how many shops there are in this town. You there. Who are you? What is it your business who I am? You better watch yourself, kid. Not everyone in Corinth is as friendly as me. So what do you want? Well, how many shops are in this town? Oh, quite the list. Zanud's finest tool store. Amthaba's. A bit east. Oh, there isn't much left east here. That's good. Where is Mohamed's? Southeast. East Southeast might be the shopping district then. Sindel's Northwest. I don't think that's one of the ones we found already. Basic gear store, I think we found the gear. Supply weapon, we'll leave those out. Practical sundries. Southeast. We found the worms provisions. So unearthed weaponry. Southeast. Okay, they should be pretty close to where we are. And Zanutz. Southeast. Well, we will head that direction then. Thank you, good sir. Yeah, we'll trade some stuff in. Maybe we'll get lucky and find another good weapon drop in one of the shops around the puddle here. No need to show off and just levitate around the city. Ah, shops? No, you're not shops. Maybe straight ahead of us, that could be a shop. No, it went brown. Ah, but over here. Who do we have? Unearthed weaponry. All right. Yep, here are all of the shops. On the backside, we have Zanud's. There's Momed's. Practical sundries. Tavern. The Blue Golem. Yeah, let's go check out Zanud's here. Which one? Oh, which one was it? Okay, it is the one right in front. The interior of Zara's finest tool store is neat and well organized. You wipe the sweat from your brow and look over the weapons and gear. Oh, hold on, we gotta hit him with the blue steel. Alright. We have some stuff to sell you, sir. Long sword of life steel. 3,761. How about 4,000? 3,880. Take it. Long sword of agility. 386. Yeah, that's fine. Mark of healing. 538. Yeah, it's all right. Elf and longsword of fire resistance. Really? Only 562. Alright. Let's take that. And the steel longsword of paralyzation. Wow, 7,500. Go all the way to 76, 7,555. Crystals, Wanderlight you can have. Yeah, 750 is fine. Wizard Lock you can have. 337 is fine. Wizard's Fire, you can have that. 590, alright. I go over big ticket items. Lots of sanctuary. We're not even using that. You can have that one. That's the non-targeting. You can have that one as well. $590, sure. Crystal of healing, light. Yeah, I don't think we need those. Oh, how about 2,000 on that one? 1871, we'll take it. Soul Flight, 609, that's fine. Wizard Glock, don't see a need for that. 2500, 2440. Mark Forcefall, Crystal Forcefall. Pure Poison.
3,000.
Pretty close. 2953. All these bracelets. Oh, okay. Personality. 1,031. Strength. Same. No, not the ebony one. Yeah. Speed. Another 1,031. And the willpower. Yeah, they're all the same. It must be the plus 10 going rate for plus 10 items. We're wearing the agility, you can have the willpower.
Do 3,000 for that.
2953. Elven bracelet, 93 gold. Boo. Must have been one of the last ones we had picked up. Work of speed, you can have that. 4781, you take 5,000. Pretty close, 4890. Wow, we're up to 59,000 gold. And, all right, that looks good. What's in your inventory today? No, you didn't spawn anything nice. Well, thanks for the coins. Around these couple other shops before calling it a day. And it's not likely we'll find anything better than our adamantium longsword at the moment, or katana rather, but you never know. It is a relief to enter the unearthed weaponry store out of the infernal summer sunshine. Various supplies are carefully arranged throughout the store for your browsing convenience. You didn't spawn anything nice either. Over here. This one, Zara, is also. Little problem with their naming inside, but that's all right. Mithril Wakizashi and Elven Wakizashi of Sock Resistance. You can do better. All right, Practical Sundries. Nope. Okay, yeah, still not getting very good spawns at the weapons dealers. Anything else nearby? Any doors on the back? No, that was taverns. I don't see any other shops near at hand. It's over here. Yeah, there's one more. I'm Taba's finest accoutrements. These are definitely not the finest. They were all vanilla.
Okay.
Anything around the backside of this building?
Nope.
Just him. Those are residences. All right. Well, it's been a part. We recovered that bit of tablet and got it back safely to the Mage's Guild. And next time, well, we're level 15 now. So I might have a poke through the artifact list. Maybe we'll get one of those out of the way before picking up the fourth piece of the staff. Maybe we'll just go after the fourth piece of the staff. Which, let's see where the Halls of Colossus ended up. Yep, down here on cliffs overlooking the coast, just like Rhea Silmaine said. Alrighty. Like the exit button escape doesn't work. It does on the first map. Okay, so yeah, we'll leave it off here then. So until next time, thank you all for watching. I hope you had fun, and goodbye.